Praise be to Yahawa, Bahashem, Yahawashai, Bahashem, Rakakadash, Nabuhana to Zelda, and the Apostle of Gritomiston. Peace, blessing, and salutation to the Akia who pushing this truth to the four corners of the earth. Without forgetting the confusion of faith who look like the other nation, but their seed line goes back to the whole seed line of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Peace and salutation to you, brothers, again and again. I love you, brothers. That's why we are laboring this truth. So it doesn't matter if you look Chinese, you look Japanese, you look Korean, you look like an Ishmaelite, yellow people, black people, whatever. If your spirit be a witness with your spirit, or be a witness with the word of the living power, Yahawah Bahashem Yahawashai. If your spirit be a witness with the 100% truth, without negating anything from the Bible, then you are an Israelite, man. Don't let anybody tell you nothing, man. So today, this lesson will be centered around the power structure of Esau. Pyramid power structure. The pyramid power structure, as you see here, there are so many different things here I'll be talking. So, brothers, bear with me. I am doing this lesson in a place where there is a lot of noises. And my computer is giving me headache, so it should be with me. So all of this is a pyramid. I know many brothers know this is a pyramid, man. You know, before waking up to the truth, many brothers were in these different things. Or in this Freemason, different things in Illuminati and all of that, is their power structure. You know one or two things. This matter. So, my point is this. This power structure is centered around three things. It have three pillars. This is our power structure. You know, it like a set. This is a set, man. For those of you, this is called three cycle Venn diagram. For those of you who did mathematics on your previous year, you know what a set does it mean, a set of three things. Inside a set, there are subset, man. There are subset. This is a set. This is subset, man. So, within this three power structure, I'm going to talk about there are subset like the news, the mainstream media, religion, those are subset, but the set is up here. So let me go right to Revelation. Revelation chapter. Revelation chapter 16, verse 13. I saw three unclean spirits like a frog come out of the mouth of the dragon and out of the mouth of the beast. All the beasts, the revived Roman Empire. So in nice sense. Esau, Edom, and out of the mouth of the first prophet. The Catholic Church. For the spirit of death walking miracle which go forth unto the king of the earth and of the whole world to gather them to the birth of the great day of the God Almighty. So that great battle is World War III. So this unclean spirit like a frog, it is talking about Esau power structure, which is a military, religion, and money, man. If Esau can't buy you, he will come with his military and break you down into pieces and set his own government like they did in Libya. If Esau cannot control you with religion, he will come with his military. What is his military? America. So you should know America is not even a country, it is a corporation. started by the Rothschild. America do the bid of the elite, man. America, the plantation, the house of bondage. That's the military, the harm of the elite. Then you got money, man. Who don't use money? That's the power controlled by elite. Religion, Roman Catholic. The Roman Catholic made out of Roman Catholic, it came religion like Islam. Islam watered down version of Bible. It came as this Baptist Church and all of that nonsense, Lutheran. This is the power structure of Esau, man, controlling everybody like he is the most high. So let us go back to this pyramid. On top here you got this is the royal family of England. You got Vatican here. And you got the Rothschild family. Here you got the 13 tribe. Let me go. 13 bloodline, we call them that. The chief house of Esau, man. The Amalekite. Mike Rothschild, this is the Rothschild family. Astor family, this is the devil right here. The devil for you. You can read their story here. I'm not going on that. The Band family. Sorry if I'm not pronouncing well. The Colony family. Let's go. The DuPont family. Let's go. Freeman family. I know you know all of this, man. I'm just going just for you. The Kennedy family, whom you say that he was assassinated. No. Kennedy as an individual, he was assassinated by his family. We are talking about family here. Re family, the Chinese. These are Chinese, man. They are dead rich. Honors his family. Reynolds family. Devils for you. Rockefeller, this is another devil here. Rockefeller was here. Rockefeller branched from Rothschild. Rothschild in England, Rockefeller in America. They branched and came to America, man. This is Rothschild again. I think the order start down, going up, down, going power, according to their power, man. So those are 13 tribes. You can go on. What you call this book of Arthur Cosell, talking about this certain bloodline, this Arthur Cosell, the certain tribe. He going on to it, man, in detail. I am just trying it. Then you go out of this crown council of certain family. This is the world's best, richest, powerful family. You go to the committee of 300, world richest, most powerful family. Here you find people like Bill Gates. Bill Gates is not in this certain families. Bill Gates and all of that, all of the kind of Bill Gates. Powerful sub family. After that you go to the powerful sub family. We call them the think tank. This is a thing, how to control a nigger, how to put a nigger in slavery. And all of that. Let's go. They wrote how to make a nigger slave. This is called think tank. The round table. We've got, let's see. The Trilateral Commission, the Council on Foreign Affairs, United Nations. You got here after this 300 family. The Bilderberg, you know, every brother know about the Bilderberg. Loyal hot, this is international hot. After that, you go to the financial. World financial control, you go to central banks, tax revenue, your tax, they are going up here. Your tax, you are paying tax here, down you will see. Your tax goes up here and they return to you through loans. And that's why you live in debit. World resource control. This you go to the news media. the media, the visa, and all of that. Media can slander you, they can do whatever, like Arakeli, they did it to Arakeli. Those are the elite, man. World population control, you go to religion, or Muslim, and all of that. Education, media, government, you know. If you think the government is so powerful, which rank is the government? Let us start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. According to power, the government is 7. From is number 7 from here. The government is number 7 from here. So if you think your government is so powerful, then you are sorely mistaken. Your government go back to prayer infrastructure. Then after the government, religion, and all of that, you go to the population resource, labor unit. Go to school base, labor control, all taxes, debit, retirement, pension, and all of that. So this is a power structure for itself. I told you it is on Revelation 13 here. So you are a clean spirit like a frog, which goes back to bring the kingdom of the earth. All of these things are centered to bring all the nation toward your three. So this Edomite or Amalekite, they are given power by the dragon. Let's see. So an unclean spirit coming out of the mouth of the dragon, then to the beast, the beast, and out of the mouth of the beast. It's like order from the dragon to the beast, then out of the mouth of the beast. So demon, spiritual demon Satan, tells the elite how to control people. He gives them power and all of that. So let's go and see how this elite will fall. Mm.